This breaking news in the 2024 race for president, California Republican Larry Elder dropping out of the race. The conservative radio host said he made the decision after careful consideration with his team. Elder is now throwing his support behind former President Trump. He says now is the time to unite behind Trump in order to beat President Biden.